Hold up.
Deaktiviert die Rettungsboote!
Zu spät!
Let's go.
Everyone! Look! We have a strategy. Caroline had a plan.
Now, to liberate the United States of America.
To free the U.S. and use it as a platform to liberate the rest of the world. And this is what we are going to do for Caroline.
And what about this one? Can we trust her?
Hello.
Give her a chance, I guess. She saved my life. She saved Captain Blazkowicz, too. Now, Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance group in New York City. Now, we need to
do you allow blacks on board?
To our cause. We need to make
oh my God! How did that man get in here?
No. Everyone is allowed on this boat. Except Nazis.
A bona fide what again?
There you go, Mr.
That's right. And our first priority is to set course for New York and...
Depth charges!
Anya, sonar station!
I hear surface breaches! Multiple surface breaches!
It's from our angle! How in the world is she tracking us?
Someone inside your U-boat is transmitting your position.
What did you say?
The Ausmerzer has been receiving messages from someone in your boat. That's how we found you.
That's impossible.
Section F.
No way.
There it is, Section F.
But there is no Section F. The maps are not accurate. We've looked and there's no door there.
What if there is? What if someone is hiding in there, transmitting that signal, huh?
Cap, you assemble a team and investigate.
I'll show you the way. Must be here. Move this locker.
What do you see?
It's welded shut from the other side.
Higgle! Take this! Wyatt came up with a basic concept. The design is not ay-ay-ay, it's experimental, but it will be very useful.
Does this end kill Nazis?
Oh, enthusiastically so.
And I'm sure it will.
I will open this when you are done, big man!
William, you have to find the transmitter and shut it down, or the depth charges will rupture our hull. We've made a mistake. On the floor plan, Section F just looks like a little laundry room. We looked for it when we first searched the U-boat after you captured it, but we didn't see the entrance door. And with all the things we were worrying about back then, I suppose we didn't bother looking too closely. But now I've re-examined the floor plan and there's a reference to a completely different document. The engineering map of Section F. I'll report back as soon as I find it.
Kommandant Fischer sagt, die Terroristen werden jeden Augenblick mit dem U-Boot auftauchen. Sie müssen. Sie wollen auch nicht krepieren.
Ist er rausgekommen?
Wer?
Mein Gott, der ist es!
Beschütze Kommandant Fischer!
Ja, Bruder!
Johann! Das war mein Bruder, du Drecksau!
William, I found the engineering map. Ballast tank, nuclear warhead stockpile. Oh my god. Section F stretches along the entire hull of the U-boat, and we're on the biggest U-boat in the world, so this section is gigantic. Some of it must serve as the main ballast tank or something, because it's a massive volume. Be careful, William. No telling how many Nazis could be hiding in there. William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling. William, I took a closer look at the stockpile of nuclear warheads in Section F. According to the engineering map, there's dozens of warheads in there. Let's hope the Nazis haven't tampered with them.
Ich auch, Meinhard. Sich im eigenen U-Boot verstecken zu müssen, da wird einem ja schlecht.
Ich meine das ernst. Höllische Magenkrämpfe. Hab heute Morgen Blut gekotzt.
Nazi radio room ahead. Gotta find a way in.
Thank you, William. The Ausmerzer is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.
Blazkowicz. Come. Everyone is gathered.